You are listening.
News just in from the traffic desk. Repairs to the Callahan Bridge have been completed. Since the explosion, engineers have been working around the clock to get traffic flowing between Portland and Staunton Island once again.
Caller, you're on Chatterbox.
Laugh, little man. I was listening to that English wimp you were talking to earlier. I mean, do these guys realize how wussy they...
You're about to get pumped out.
I don't need to send the ID. You look trustworthy.
You're real smart. I'm going to get you.
You're about to get pumped out.
There's going to be bang. Bang. That's what's going to
bang. I'm a bang.
You're real smart.
Want to talk about it?
Run away, yo.
You're real smart.
You're about to get pumped out.
Like stealing other people's land by force and wearing tight pants while you do it.
What are you talking about?
Oh, I'm talking ass. About being a man, Laszlo. Something you wouldn't know anything about from the sound of things. I'll tell you, I bet you played wimpy stuff like touch football and basketball.
Look, I'm running around the court bouncing the ball and I'm 7'3".
We have certain issues to clear up before we continue any form of relationship, business or otherwise. Let's lay our cards on the table. I am Yakuza, and I know you worked for Salvatore Leone's family. I can give you work with our organization, but first you must prove to me that your ties with the Mafia are truly broken. Salvatore Leone will be leaving Luigi's in about 3 hours' time. Make sure he doesn't reach his club alive. Meanwhile, Maria and I will catch up on old times.
Oh, Asuka, you've got a massager.
That's not a massager.
Two cars and a mortgage. My love life is going stale, even before my wife's car accident. Then I called New Beginnings. Thanks to Fernando, I'm still married. But on Wednesday afternoons, I meet Barbara at the motel by the turnpike.
See? The passion she's back. Phil's marriage is saved, and his kids will have...
Mom, there's a package for you.
But I didn't order anything. What's this? How sweet.
Gee willikers, it's a puppy.
Everybody loves a puppy. And now you can ship one anywhere just by logging on to PetsOvernight.com. PetsOvernight.com, delivering little bundles of love in a box directly to your door.
And who says that e-commerce isn't a brilliant idea? All right, speaking of brilliant, you're listening to Chatterbox with me, Laszlo. Go over here to the phones and see what's plaguing Liberty City. Hello, caller. You're on the air.
Wow, I got...
Thank you.
recently paroled guys. Equip them with grenade launchers.
Run away, yo.
Shrapnel in my head so I can come back here and have a bunch of hippies deny history. Those Aussies are ruthless. They even wired kangaroos with explosives. Come hopping into camp. Knock out 10 guys.
Well, thanks for the history lesson. All right, let's go over here. Hello, caller. You're on Chatterbox.
On the streets. There is a street
street race starting by the old school hall near the Callahan Bridge. Get yourself some wheels, and first through all the checkpoints wins the prize.
Check me in a rubber-dub style, you know? We have no love for Donald Love, man.
Sir, you know, in life we have a lot of obligations. We just kind of have to face up to them. And right now, I'm obligated to play some commercial announcements. We'll be back right after this.
We've got a new friend for everyone. He's got fur and a tail. He gets in lots of trouble, but he's a bouncy little fellow. Because he's got springs for legs. Pogo the Monkey, the best new video game for the whole family.
I love you, Pogo. You bounce!
Help Pogo escape from the evil research laboratory where the mean old scientist genetically altered him. Uh-oh, the pharmaceutical scientist is going to get you, Pogo.
Here you go, Pogo. Have a gold coin.
Good thing Pogo has a banana cannon. Those nasty scientists deserve to die. Now get the shampoo manufacturers before they squirt it in your eye.
Here you go, Pogo. Have a diamond.
You'll guide Pogo through tons of fun adventures, including saving Timmy, who fell down the well.
Here you go, Pogo. Have a big watch.
Rescue a cat out of that tree with your banana cannon, Pogo.
Here you go, Pogo. Have a fast car.
And help Pogo to his final mission. To storm the White House with his friends and become President of the United States. Pogo the Monkey is the game kids are sure to stare at for hours. Everyone loves Pogo. Idiot gamer.
This is El Burro of the Diablos. You are new in Liberty. This is King Courtney. Me yard posse could do with them rude boy driver and people is saying you the man. get to the waste ground opposite the stadium in a car and wait for the other hopefuls. I've got them in watching checkpoints all over Staunton. First driver to a checkpoint gets the bling bling. Then it's on to the next stop. If you get more checkpoints than any other driver, I can have me a little work for you.
course it's my real name.
Are you Hungarian?
No, I'm from upstate.
Are you sure that's not a fake radio name like Ian Hugh Bobo? I thought all those radio people had fake names.
Do you have a question or you just want to sit here and talk all day about my name?
No, that's it. Love to show, Laszlo. Or Mark. Or John. Or Bentley. Whatever your name is.
All right, next caller, you're on Chatterbox. What is on your mind?
Turnips. Fruit vegetables. Albino carrots, as they're known back home.
Okay, here's the deal. This isn't Gardening with Maurice. That's on later.
No, he got taken off the air. He lied. I know he did. I've been trying to make a hybrid of a peach and a Pekingese midget spice mix for the last 2 years. And it is impossible. Impossible, I tell you.
Okay, and speaking of impossible, Jane from Cedar Grove is on the line, and she wants to talk about how difficult it is being a parent. Questions usually start with words like how and why, and they end with your voice going up like this.
Don't mock me. I know where you work. You're just another rat.
How's that?
All right, it's evil, dude. And toothpaste, they use it to control us. Why do you think all the commercials tell you to brush your twice a day? I've read books.
Watch out. And what book have you been reading that tells you that toothpaste is evil?
Tetris.
I got all your own defense needs.
Events such as childbirth or family funeral. Hey, sometimes you need a little help navigating life's trouble spots. That's when I discovered Equinox.
Salvatore's death comes as pleasurable news. You're an efficient killer. I like that in a man. Ah, this is my brother, Kenji.
Asuka has a little job for you. But when you're done, drop by my casino and we can talk.
Just like Kenji, always trying to play with my toys. My police source indicates that the FBI has mounted a surveillance operation at key locations around the city. It is too late to contact anyone and avoid incrimination. Take out these spying cops, but be careful. They're bound to have backup.
Danger.
Okay, great. Another lunatic. Hello, next caller. You are on Chatterbox.
Yeah, you were talking about short guys and attitudes. Well, you know, you'd have an attitude, too, if you couldn't reach the friggin' cheesy squirrel.
My sister speaks highly of you, though I'm yet to be convinced that a Gaijin can offer anything but disappointment. Perhaps you could help deal with a situation that has me at a disadvantage. Of course, failure has its own disgrace. A Yakuza Kanbu is in custody awaiting transfer for trial. He is a valued member of the family. Break him out of custody and get him to the dojo at Bedford Point.
Guns. I had a people whine about guns kill people. Guns don't kill people. Death kills people. Ask a doctor. It's a medical fact. You can't die from a bullet. You can't die from cardiac arrest or organ failure or major hemorrhage. It's a ventilating problem. Besides, I only use my machine gun in the safety of my own home or car. Now you hurt nobody. In countries that don't have guns, ain't America.
You know, that's a really good point. Countries that don't have guns aren't America. You know, if more people had guns, we'd have less shootings in this country. All right, we're going over here to line two. Hello, caller. You are on Chatterbox.
is returned immediately.
Pays well. The split second can be the difference between a cheat.
What do you say? Did you say, please, I'm...
Bring the party. Hello, you are on Chatterbox.
I was listening to that caller about taxes. His views were a little extreme. How do you expect to be a responsible member of society if you don't understand how the government spends your money? Why are people afraid of numbers? Sine and cosine are two of the most elegant and incredible discoveries of humanity. I mean, the Cartesian coordinate system has an elemental power I find liberating and even sexy. And I'm not ashamed to say it.
Okay, thanks for calling. Now that we've lost 98% of our audience, let's roll...
You want a license too?
A reporter has been nosing around. Marie and I have taken a little holiday together until you can get rid of this perverted voyeur. He's probably out in the bay as you read this. Steal a police boat and sink his career.
Gassler, it is a miracle, a blessing. It is a revolution in the marriage guidance. For my people, marriage is, how'd you say, sacred. The bond between the father and the mother, it is made in heaven and in the bedroom, if you know what I mean.
I think so.
For my people, it is the holiest, most sacrosanct thing imaginable. Like a church, yet it might also be like a brothel. The woman, she must be many, many.
It's my handsome handyman. Maria's all tied up at the moment, but I'll tell her you called.
What's that, Asuka? You know, I know I've been a naughty girl, but I really need to pee, okay?
It's time you met our man inside the LPD. Here's a payment for the last little job he did for us. He is understandably cautious. Get to the payphone in Torrington as quick as you can and await his instructions.
To the phone in West Belleville Park. To the phone on Liberty Campus.
Trouble?
DMV. got Joseph phone in South Belleville Park.
You must be Azuka's new errand boy. You got the money? Is it all here? I know what you're thinking. Another bent cop. Well, it's a bent world. Just because I lost a few partners, those suckers from internal affairs have started sniffing around. Reckon they can smell me. Well, this city is one big open sewer. But I'm gonna need some non-union help. And if you're interested, you know where to find me. McCaffrey! He took more bribes than anyone. He thinks he's gonna get an honorable discharge if he turns state evidence. He just squealed. He's under armed protection in Witsek property down in Newport, some apartment behind a car park. Torch that place. That's it. Flush him out when you hunt him down. Make sure he never talks to nobody. that scumbag McCaffrey.
Baby. Like what he says, I'm just
I don't need to send the ID. You look trustworthy.
I think there's a deal at the mall.
guns don't kill people.
Call archives, officers require urgent assistance report. Cause officers require urgent assistance report.